All right, how do you like to be treated by men?
In terms of what, sir?
No, how do you like to be treated? Like the man giving a stuff and the type of thing?
Of course, free sex or rape.
You know? Which would you prefer? Head or finger?
I'm stressed out. Not half your head, sir. Finger full of beer germs. I know, you know what you're doing with that. You don't know what you're doing.
Money, pre-mints, need a iPhone 12 and a green Benz. Can't waste time, real meds. I feel left it poor life in another part.
I'm gonna get sitting. In a video, bad man.
Come on, let's
continue. Yo, yeah, I'm mad out. My name is Lovenik. Today I'm here with
Tommy.
All right, nice. How do you like to be treated by men?
Well, like a gentleman, I guess.
No, like, you know, them treat, you know? Like, how do you like to be treated? Like, treated like, you know, when them give it things and them type of something there?
I don't really have a clue.
Okay. All right, which do you prefer, head or finger?
Normally, you when somebody ask you head or finger.
You don't say why it's smart to do. You know what I'm talking about? I'm talking about getting your hair done or your fingers done. So head or finger. I can shout out the Instagram.
Okay, I don't even remember my Instagram, but I think it's x.tami__.
Okay, alright then. So thank you very much, Jean.
Alright, my name is Lovani. Today I'm here with
Shani.
Alright. How do you like to be treated by men?
Good. Yeah, like a romantic guy, yeah. Somebody who, you know, treats me well. Knows how to have a good conversation.
Which do you prefer, head or finger? Head or finger?
Do you mean, what kind of question that you ask me, yo?
The finger I thought, head or finger?
Do I have to answer that question?
I mean
head, like, you know, like head. Yeah.
So you know what?
You just ask me a straightforward question and it doesn't answer.
Is it something sexual?
Yeah, right.
I'm asking him if you prefer getting your hair done or your nails done.
Oh.
I can show you the Instagram.
My name is Shani Barrett. I do the ISOT and the Facebook. So you can check me out at Shani Barrett and Facebook Shani
Barrett.
Okay. Alright. So who do you prefer more? Light skins or dark skins?
Actually, I don't prefer anyone. It all depends on the personality.
Personality, like?
You must know a good personality of a good man.
Oh, good personality.
Yeah.
Alright. Alright. So who do you like to be treated by, man?
First of all, I like to be covered, that's one. And I like to be spoiled, but not too spoiled though.
Alright, so which one of these would you prefer more? Finger or head?
My name?
Finger or head?
You can put up this side, so what about both?
Say that again.
What about both?
What about both?
Mm-hmm.
What do you like about it?
Hello, it's all a part of the romance.
Alright. But you know what I'm talking about, don't?
What else apart from romance, we're talking about males here.
I'm talking about getting your hair done and your fingernails done.
Well, so that's a good treatment though. From yeah. A guy, it's a good treatment. Especially yeah. Now for Christmas, good pampering.
Alright, thank you then.
You're welcome, have a good one.
Alright, my name is Lovenik. Today I'm here with
Kenisha.
Hi Kenisha.
Daniel.
Alright, light skins or dark skins, which do you prefer?
I don't like too light.
Not
so
too
in between,
light.
Not too light.
In between.
Yeah, and not too black.
Alright. Not too light, not too light skin, but I would say I prefer something like my complexion. Not too dark.
Not too dark. Okay. How do you like to be treated by men?
Well, not sure, just box me. Half and half.
Half and half.
I do my own thing, I take care of my own self, but I'd like him to know that, you know, I don't need to ask you for something.
Okay, okay.
It, you know, you get it. If you can help me, you help me. Mm-hmm. You know, I don't want him to, I don't want to depend on him. Mm-hmm. I won't depend on him, but at the same time, you know.
Okay, yeah, that's good. How about you?
Okay, I like sentimental things. I like to know that you're observing me. So I'm not really materialistic. You don't have to mind me. I prefer communication, sentiment, and stuff like that.
Okay. Alright. Which do you prefer? Head or fingers?
Depends. Yeah, head or fingers. Are you serious? I hope not that.
Fingers out of it, so.
Fingers out of it, so head is
in. That's it.
You like head?
Oh shit, that's it.
So then I have no idea what I'm talking about then.
Well, I mean, my mind is all over the place.
Stop being polite. Like, you're not even polite. I'm talking about, you hear? Alright, listen, I asked you first. How do you like to be treated by men? I'm talking about getting your hair done or your nails done.
Oh! Sir!
You see, that's what I tell you, I think about everything on my
heart. But I mean, there, a lot of things could come to mind. A lot of things came to mind. Intimacy came to mind, and intellectuality and hands-on came to mind. So okay. It depends. So as it relates to that, head.
Yeah.
Okay. My fingers can stay.
My name is Avanique Wallace. Today I'm here with?
Sheikah? Yeah.
Okay. All right. Light skins are dark skins.
Well, me no prejudice, so if you're black now, no problem, but my man afro brown, me done black already. If me feel have a little pit name, me no want him black. Again, I'm not racist, but brown.
Okay, man, I said.
That's my opinion.
She said she's not racist too.
I'm
so
not
she
racist,
but you say want to like a brown baby.
Brown baby, so
yeah.
Man, so, okay. No, the pig is black already. No, me black already. So I need my man for brown to help me. You know. Yeah.
All right. How do you like to be treated by men?
In terms of what, sir?
How do you like to be treated, like the man giving a stuff and the type
of thing? Of course, free sex and rape. You know. So, you know, if I give one or two something, if I can fill in,
uh-huh. You know, that's cool. Okay, man, that's it. All right, which would you prefer? Head or finger?
Me stress out. Now, if you head, sir, finger full of beer germs. I don't
know where you do that. Where's the head?
Heads.
You know, finger?
No finger.
All right, then. You know what I'm out to do?
What? Yeah. If you think I'm a coochie.
No. Hairstyle, getting your hair done.
Are
your nails done?
But you can't say that then, man. You have to be pretty, you know, but.
Yeah, man, I just want to twist this, man.
My nails, me smoke, so. You know, I'm rather my ears. So you can't be here. I'm not rather that thing, but them don't make no sense. Buy me a house and a nice car.
Alright then, but the question it catch, aren't you?
Yeah, it catch me.
Alright, that's a whole point. Alright, and so you can shout out your Instagram.
Yah_icon.
Huh?
YAH_icon.
Okay. Alright then, so thanks for being in the video.
Yeah man,
big up yourself. Alright.
Yo, dog, me I go chop for it. Chop for real. Check your phone line overseas now. Mean couple toes, US. Put that pan repeat. You feel a joke? Yo, Lee, sending leads. Yeah.